if you sneeze and I say God bless you, the only thing you should say is thank you. I don't need to hear all of this. How did you get in my house? Why is my window broken? I'm calling the police. Ain't nobody got time for that. Be polite.
Hey, Red, you got any zingers for the crowd? No? How about you, Nelly?
Yeah, I got one. You're a fat fuck.
Sean, the worst thing you can do in these situations is take matters into your own hands.
Got it. We're gonna have to take matters into our own hands.
Are you sure that's what your dad said?
When you're beaten and you're bloody and you're face down in the mud, when the harpies try to eat you, you're on fire, there's a flood. You can bet that you're on the shore of Camp Half-Blood. You can bet that...
Something you like.
Like or love?
Love.
You?
I should be over.
So I just randomly searched up Nico D'Angelo because, like, I wanted to, just to see what would come up. And sure enough, who is Nico D'Angelo's girlfriend? But wait, because when you click, ew. I don't know why this is so funny to me. But yes, period. Will Solis is Nico D'Angelo's girlfriend. Google is a true ally. Google knows what's up.
He has elaborate bullshit ideas every 10 seconds. Hey, Teddy, let's doorbell ding dong ditch. You 36!
I'm 23 and my folks are getting old. I know they don't have forever and I'm scared to be alone. So I'm thankful for my sister, even though sometimes we fight. When high school wasn't easy, she's the reason I survived. I know she never leave me and I hate to see her cry. So I wrote this verse to tell her that I'm always by her side. I wrote this verse to tell her that I'm always by her side. I wrote this verse to tell her that.
Too much! We're destroying the world and killing the turtles!
The hell with the turtles!
No one insults the turtles!
Gary goes, this is where I watched my parents die, Raphael.
Cow a bummer.
Well, let me get this straight. You think that killing those guys is funny?
I do. And I'm tired of pretending it's not.
You want a beer?
He's four!
I don't know, what am I supposed to do with him?
Who's that Pokemon?
It's Pikachu!
It's Clefairy!
Fuck!
And I will watch the crimson blood leak from your neck.
Dude, that little kid is hardcore goth.
Hardcore goth?
Okay.
See, throw it back.
Start a riot.
See, throw it back.
Start a riot.
See, throw it back.
Start a riot.
Thought I'd end up with Sean, but it wasn't a match. Wrote some songs about Ricky, now I listen and laugh. Even almost got married, and for Pete I'm so thankful. Wish I could say thank you to Malcolm, cause he was an angel.
Don't wanna live as an untold story, rather go out in a blaze of glory. I can't hear you, I don't.
Drag my feet along the floor, then I see you. You're walking across the campus, cool professor studying romances. How am I supposed to pretend? I never want to see you again.
You know what? I hate men. There is nothing, no one in this world that could ever make me change my mind.
When I think of you sometime, and I want to spend some time.
Fuck!
Fuck you, Summer, and fuck the government, and fuck me for letting my guard down, which I will never do again.
Jeez, Rick, you can't say F you to your granddaughter.
I just did, Morty. Here's dessert. Fuck you.
Okay, Daddy.
No, no, not Daddy. I'm the nice fish who wants to be your friend. Okay?
Okay, Daddy.
Do you speak Spanish?
Yes, I
can. Okay, cool. Can I get number 6?
You just asked me if I speak Spanish for no reason.
Basically, but can I get number 6?